Arkansas high school freshman has become the Texarkana Youth Symphony Orchestra's youngest ever concert master. 14-year-old Ethan Miller will lead the orchestra's practices and performances this season.
Ethan began his musical career by playing the alphabet song. The first concert will be December 8th at the Perot Theater.